With the loss of an arsenal bird, followed by the destruction of their ballistic missile base, Erusha is running out of ways to counter. This is a great opportunity for the Ocean Army to bolster our power to eventually take down the Erusian capital of Farbanti. The special long-range strategy is entering its final phase. Our objective is to attack and capture the Erusian Air Force base in Cape Rainey in northern Erusia. This important base is at the forefront of our strategy to establish control of Farbanti. Under the cover of night, our plan is that all squadrons will invade from the valley to the south and mount an air assault on the area. The enemy's observation field has eyes on the skies above the valley, so your altitude will need to be restricted. If you go over a certain altitude, the enemy could spot you, ending the mission in failure. Keep that in mind. Once you arrive, you are to take out the enemy's air defense forces as soon as possible and prepare for the support squadrons. When the air defense forces are neutralized, the helicopter squadron should arrive carrying Marines. The plan is to take control of the base. Getting through the valley is only half the job.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
Beginning nighttime aerial refueling process. Be careful of reduced visibility. 1,500 meters to tanker. is too high. Descend. Too fast. Lower airspeed. 500 meters. You have permission to access the refueling tanker. Trigger. Maintain your current approach. 100. 50 meters.
Strider 1, you have passed through waypoint 1. No weapons until you reach the enemy base. All aircraft, reduce altitude. We have altitude restrictions from here on out. Keep altitude below 6... Good. Maintain your current course.
Searchlight up ahead. Watch for it.
Stay out of their sight.
Strider, NASA's 1. Our current ETA matches your...
Down safe. I'm worried you're short on men.
Strike one is already signed for moves.
Picked up by enemy.
That ain't funny.
Never was good at jokes. Okay, following wind. Good luck.
Understood. Strider 1, you've passed through waypoint 2. The valley's about to get narrower. Be careful.
Take on the final mission. I'm starting to get tired of all this.
This is the last step, Count. We'll take the enemy base and use it as a bridgehead.
Watch yourselves out there. We're going to need all of you in Farbanti. Without Wiseman here, everybody wants to give orders like they're the company commander himself. And the best thing about Strider Squadron is our leader keeps his mouth shut. Watch your speed.
You've passed waypoint 3. You're coming up on the base, imposing radio silence. We won't be able to talk again until you're over the base. Continue to keep an eye on your altitude. There are plenty of dark spots that can sneak up on you. Passed through waypoint 4. Radio silence has been lifted. You're almost at the base.
We made it. That was quite the roller coaster ride.
Visual confirmation on the airbase. Reach destination.
Commence the attack. It's time for their wake-up call. The longer it takes, the worse off we'll be. Hurry up. Finish them off.
All right, let's give them a beating.
all right. Those two Ozean big shots will take care of them for us.
Strider Squadron, do it quickly, or we'll lose the element of surprise.
Air support is on its way.
Tugger eliminated. Great work.
Okay, that attack just took out the enemies on the front line. The way ahead is cleared up. You have our thanks.
Give me a damage report. We've suffered heavy losses. This is more than a surprise attack.
Picking up an enemy squadron. It must be the reinforcements they called in.
Confirmed at least one leader. One with the three scratches.
Excellent work on the night raid. Submarines have arrived from the Ocean mainland and are refueling. This base will serve as a frontline platform for our mission to take Farbanti. We're almost at the end of this operation.